Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yo, what is going on? Yeah, yeah. I am back for the next hour of gameplay on Darksiders 2. Once again, playing through this because I want to go ahead and prepare for part 3. And I'm refreshing myself because
the cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire.
Really don't remember.
And in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life and for what lies beneath the earth.
Why am I putting that? Alright. So they have this weird habit of not having Tears of the Mountain. Mara the Maker, Shaman is offered you to pass for Talisman and material. Nope. Defeat the warrior Thane. I can do that. Alright, so I'm gonna go fight Thane real quick. I think I can beat him now. I'm not sure yet. I might not be ready yet.
Surprised you've gotten that far.
Oh yeah, I can't beat him yet. Oh, I did.
To show you how it's done. You're allowed to hit me, horseman.
Oh, there it is. I need to get a little stronger. Anyway, so I freed the fire, as you saw, of the mountain for the forge so they can make weapons. And now I have water. Eventually, I have to open that thing up, get in there. Those of you who have not played the Darksiders series, you are missing out, in my opinion. Like action adventure games. I mean, there's nowhere else for you to go, in my opinion. That's a lie. But this is definitely shooting the top of your head. Hey!
We tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Dirinch Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's Tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the Tears will end this stalemate.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthain. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
And who is Ulthain?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
I am having some crank rate. I am playing on Xbox One X as well. Don't know if that makes a difference. This is also one of those games, ladies and gentlemen, your head kind of has to be on the swivel. God, do they ever end?
Oh.
I use all of my health. Shattered forward. My objective. Oh. Okay. But I'm gonna indulge. Leveled up, ladies and gentlemen. And now I can use whatever the heck this is. Is that gate open? I don't know. I can't get that yet. Yeah. A huge change from this one. Enemies are definitely a bit more vicious one. And I, you know, oh, granted, y'all didn't see me play through the first game. I'm using health and other items a heck of a lot more than I did in the last game. Oh no. Quite a bit more puzzle to be solved. The combat takes some getting used to in this. Definitely quicker pace. I don't know if I said that in the last video or not. Much quicker pace. I get treasure chest and stuff. There we go. Hey. Dungeons are much more expansive. Like the areas are huge. Oh, there we go. See? Probably going backwards. Oop. Do it. Probably step over here. Okay. I hope in the next game, not that it's a big gripe, I hope they have a true run. Like, they don't run. Chilling. Like, no word. I still don't know those things are. One. is this? Let me try this other door. Because when it did highlight it, shot me over to the left. I'll work my way around. I will take it. I get it. Okay. saw that coming, right? Oh, y'all gonna make me do it all over? Rats. For enemies, guys. Tough. Problem is, I have no health. Let's see. I have. Yeah. What? So, this is a new system. The fast travel is much improved in this game. So in the last game, the fast travel was fast travel will take you to a general area. In this game, it's a bit more specific. So as you can see, I was getting my ass whooped. So going shopping because I need health, obviously.
Over here. I have new items, if you have the code.
So let's sell some stuff. So, beautiful thing about what I've That's probably what my issue is. I use my fucking blade.
Fresh merchandise. A bargain.
Disrespect. Fulgrim Master Dark Magic. Ah, no. Fulgrim. I was like, oh man, he ain't got no one. I need health, brother. Fuck.
You've made a wise choice.
No, you don't have any potion for. That's not good. All right, well. I just bought the hell. I need to know that. So, alternatively, I can beat two people up. Do the same thing. Oh, is that a chest up there? This ain't really doing what I needed to do. Sucks.
Not enough blood.
Oh. die already. Gotta do this again. The problem with that is, as you can see, what you get from these boxes and things are random. Thank you. houseway. Really? This make you want to go the whole game? Or... you really? Did all that. Hey. That's kind of not complete. Literally can't get out. No, is that one? I'm your jump, well, my friend. Alright, do that. Oh, yeah. Obviously, I can there. I saw this earlier, I just had a plot. haven't said it a thousand. Oh. What did I get for being observant? Early. Ah, chicken salad. Oh. That could've... That, ooh. Frame rate. Oh. Am I gonna crash? Pop this off. Gosh, frame rate came to almost stand still. So clear to see that. Clear to see that. Whoa. I'll go take this way back. Wait, I missed a chest. No. Hey, did I? Where's this chest? Oh, hello. Other sites, yes. Nice. That is this weapon. Possessed weapons do something, I just can't remember. There's something special about them. Eight. That bad boy. I would've came before. So, one thing you guys want to make sure you do whenever you explore an area, this is just if you're that type of gamer, you want to make sure you check your map and make sure you didn't miss anything treasure chest wise. Because as you see, you get random stuff. You get money, obviously, and you're getting equipment. So you don't want to miss out on any of that. And I got a skill. I did this the first time I played this game. I'm on this side. Yeah. Ah, shitty, I didn't mean to do that. Thank you. read that thing. Got
not enough wrath. I need more wrath.
Why can't sign? Not let me sign. There we go. All right. It's twofold. The emotion. I'm struck by. Both. God dang it.
What you can find.
I didn't mean. I can dive? Wait. Oh, yeah, no, I'm gonna have to dive. Oh, that was cool. I don't think I ever did that when I had this game.
Thank you.
God, they take a lot of health when they hit me. Just really looked at it. Sheesh.
Hello.
And I missed.
Pick it up.
Really? I don't know, I was gritting my teeth and concentrating so hard. I have no clue. None. Of course I don't know. Oh, huh? You gotta watch your bird. That bird is supposed to be a guide, but sometimes you just be doing the wrong thing. And that's how I know I'm going right past. I gotta do that one. Frame rate stuck. I'm getting to it. Alright. Should not be dying in these little encounters, but I am playing on the higher difficulty. Oof. I know I'm over an hour. Damn it. I'm gonna play until I free this. Tears. Thanks. Alright. That, Like I might have already done the hard part. That's always beautiful.
Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, hell, yeah, hell.
Whoosh! Right now. there. So grab a bomb. Blow that out of the hole. And then. Like I'm about to run into bull snacks, so let's open the thing. Let's see. Check. Hey, you got some strong type. 17. Wow. Yeah. SP. Oh. Whoa, got some clothes, baby. That's it. Health. Jeez, I need more health, man. Main objective, get rid of this thing. Lever. What did I do? Alright. Hey. Oh, we're missing something. The bib. Feathery friend. What did I miss? I can't go back that way. Something. I'm gonna follow you. Well, maybe I'm not missing anything. I am. I just gotta go. That sap sucker ain't unlocked, bruh. Yeah, that's definitely gotta move. Treasure chest. I get up there. And you don't help me frozen there. Thing with the adventure game, man, gotta back travel. Back rather. Oh, excuse me. So obviously I missed something. this. I'm missing something. Okay. There it is. Ah, there we go. I'll get to it. A double jump would have solved that. Alright, the tears should be free. Boss fight? Come down. Okay, this ain't gonna be fun at all. Alright, I'm gonna break this up. Because this is taking way too long. So, alright, I'm gonna end part 3 here. For the boss battle. And then I'll go into part 4. Watch part 4 for the boss battle. Hero, hero.
Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, hell, yeah, hell, whoosh,